Next, we're going to talk about the consumption function. The consumption function, or the consumption schedule, C is equal to A plus MPC times DI. So here the capital C is the total consumption. A, the small a, stands for autonomous consumption. MPC is our marginal propensity to consume. And DI is the disposable income. And we are able to sketch our consumption function or consumption schedule. So here is our consumption schedule. When our disposable income is zero, hey, I still need to eat and drink in order to stay alive. So we call that autonomous consumption. When your disposable income is zero, you still need to eat and drink, and we call that autonomous consumption. Suppose we start to have some positive disposable income, that means your consumption is also going to go up. Now, suppose your disposable income continues to increase, then your consumption will continue to go up. Connecting the points, you will be able to sketch your consumption schedule or your consumption curve. And lo and behold, your consumption schedule has a formula. The capital C, your total consumption, is equal to autonomous consumption A plus MPC times disposable income. And the slope of this curve is exactly MPC. How is that? Notice that here we have point A moving to point B. And you can see that from point A to point B, our consumption has increased by the change in consumption, delta C. Our disposable income has increased by delta DI. And the slope is exactly the rise over the run, which is delta C divided by delta DI, meaning the change in consumption divided by change in income. And that is the definition of MPC.